Having written my first book, Pocket Orthopedics, in my mind there was always limitations that I could not get past. Things were chapter by chapter, page by page, that clinicians didn't think that way. We connected many different pieces of information at the same time. And so really, it's sitting in the cafeteria one afternoon, looking at my book, an iPad sitting on the table, and thinking about what would it be like if I wasn't limited, if I could connect any amount of information that I wanted, and that I could make it come up whenever I wanted it to come up. And so it would really be this new generation of learning and teaching tools that could disseminate the latest evidence, that could be instantly updated whenever the newest evidence came about. Our dream is that one day these apps, based on the clinical practice guidelines, will help clinicians from all over the world begin to practice similarly. That you can look at the patients that you're seeing in the clinic, match them to the patterns within the guidelines, and then look at the best test and best treatments that match this type of patient.